Hi, I'm the Shadow Snows and I'm back with another PlayStation 2 video. Tonight I'm going to play the game RC Revenge Pro, and I think I think I've already played the precursor to this on the PlayStation. Seems about right. Okay, let's just race the championship. This is faster than this one. Let's take this one. Okay, I obviously cannot select anything else. And this does not sound healthy. Oh shit. Oh, how do I use this? Not like that. And I'm too stupid. Ah, like that. And I cannot go there. What? I'm really good at avoiding the extras. Oh, eh? What the hell is that? Ah, I see. What the bloody hell? No clue what the battery is. Hey, what was that? Oh shit. What the fuck happened? Where am I supposed to go? Not there. Oh, shit. Why do they have to make the first level so confusing? Why? Why does the game has to piss me off in the first fucking level? I mean, I do like the graphics, sort of. So let's see if the next track is equally confusing. I hope it's not. I bet it is.
3, 2, 1, go!
Why did it stop? Oh shit! Why do they have to make all the levels as confusing as possible? And I'm driving in the wrong direction. Yes, I am. This is not fun. Not fun at all. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. No, I'm not going to play another track. Why do they have to make them all so fucking confusing? The easy ones. I mean, I can understand if they make the hard ones confusing, but not the easy ones. Yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and thanks for watching.